I am back from Colorado, and believe it or not, I am happy to be back on the ice coast because we are here at the freaking Plattekill takeover where everybody is standing sideways.
Oh my god, look at that.
I have no hate for skiers, I love them, but at the same time, this is freaking awesome. Everybody here is a snowboarder. You don't have to worry about awkward turns and different angles or people's poles tripping you on the lift. This may not be the first snowboard-only event in the mountain, but it sure as shit's one of the coolest ones ever. And we're blessed with natural freaking snow. Toot-toot.
You're good.
Thank you, sir.
All right, welcome to Made Up the Road.
Hell yeah.
This mountain's the shit.
Hell yes.
That is a lot of snow.
I can't see the top. It's socked in. It's a pow day. This is definitely the last pow day of the season for sure. Because we were slush slashing just last weekend.
I'm glad all our boards are in here.
Oh, this is awesome. All right, guys. You have to watch the driving montage while we gear up.
Whiteout.
It's a whiteout.
Woohoo! It is a whiteout. This is nuts. I just switched over to snow for us, which is even better. We were all griping the whole way up here during the, what, 4.5 hours or 5 hours that we've been driving. It's been raining the whole time, but it has just switched to snow. There's actually snow laying on the ground now. We're only about 5 minutes away. Hitting the first lift, and as you guys can see, there's no freaking line here. This is amazing. I'm so stoked, because let's face it, nobody likes lines. They freaking suck.
Should we just ride singles and just get space? Just nice stretch?
Yeah, I mean, I don't think we're gonna hold up the line. First one with the homies at the Plattekill takeover. Whitewashy goodness. This snow is heavy. He's throwing some rooster tails. Some clean lines. I straight up can't front. I'm a little disappointed there's not more people here, but at the same time, I am loving how all those tracks down there are pretty much from me and the crew. This is nuts. Do you see that? There's somebody, I don't know, 10, 12 chairs up. This is crazy. And then me and the crew. Nate, how many people are behind you? This is nuts.
Hey, how'd that feel? Love me.
should have brought my paddle board. I guess I can shift my bindings back. I have to do it at lunchtime. We'll see. Oh, this is for me right here. Look at this. Look at that line. Just boom, 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 boom. Oh, so good. This isn't even dust on crust conditions. It's just pow.
What?
This is what I wanted, what we wanted.
This is perfect, dude.
Man, Brian, I'm so sorry you're missing this. This is like the East Coast Pal Day that you deserve so much.
This is ungroomed glory.
Yeah.
This is like straight up ungroomed awesomeness.
Words to describe today. Cowabunga. Cowtastic. Powderful. Cowzooka. Run two of the coolest freaking event ever. I know there's not many people here, but this is the mountain. This Plattekill takeover. Standing sideways is nothing but fun. It's ungroomed glory. It is East Coast Pal. There is a solid 2 inches of fresh snow here on top of whatever pack they already had. And I don't know which way anybody went. This, I actually always try to go on the trail that's already formed, just so that way I don't have to use my energy to compact the snow. So I make it farther. Oh Lord, it's a dog life, dog life.
Let's rewind, retract, post slack, and roll back to the days when I hung with G-Mac. You got the face facts, so relapse.
What about G-Mac?
Met his homie E-Lo, met his cousin D-Lo. Moved into his house and we didn't wanna be broke. So rope, slung, smoke, I wrote rhymes. Decided way back that we had good times. And we drank brews, and we shot booze. Both got ladies and broke the bruise. But when I snooze my squeeze, clean my slate. And like a dog should, yo, I pissed on his plate.
I'm loving Southern Cali. Drinking brews in the alleys, holding down the stages from Diego to the valley. Busting up my cow and getting lifted off the Maui. As I fly, going big at Snow Valley.
Oh Lord, it's a dog's life. Oh Lord, it's a dog's life. Dog's life. Oh Lord, it's a dog's life. Dog's life. Oh Lord, it's.
Some of that tumbling marks, if you didn't see them, is actually signs of an avalanche. Miniature, but still there.
It's a dog's life. Dog's life.
There is some. That was 2 sprinkles. The park is only one jump here that we've seen. I didn't see any rails or boxes or anything, but to be completely honest, I'm more of a pal guy anyway. I'm actually more of a hard charger and heavy carver, so. Let's see if we can't find a couple of glade runs or just something in general in the woods that's not tracked out. We found the chute that doesn't have any tracks in it at all, and well, it looks a little scary because it's possible there's some stuff underneath the pal, but I think we'll be okay. So we're gonna attempt to send it safely, but send it.
The life I lead is the life of a dog. I may have fleas, but I run, I yard. I am no slave to a suit and a tie. No rat race clone, I'll never be that guy. I ain't got up in some selfish career. I'm living in love, but I'm not in fear. I see those clones looking down on me.
Woo! Oh, there's a little surprise kicker there that I just narrowly missed. That was fun. Hoping to trek it out. This time, hopefully, we remember to actually make the left turn that we need.
But unlike those clones, I'm on easy.
Save them all for the clones. My mental's homegrown. I'd rather be myself than live my life like a drone. If you got a job, here's what I say.
Even these sections that are packed power, awesome.
You'll be off to work and I'll be on my way. Skate up, hop, I go dirt bike riding. You'll be punching clocks and I'll be grinding and sliding. 50-50 grinds, can't cans and knack-knacks.
It really don't matter, cause I roam with the dog pack.
The shoot is narrow.
The dogs lie. Oh, lion styly. These flows make me irie. My satisfaction when the crowd gets smiley. Behind me, chatting Cottonmouth Kings. OBO stage busting rhymes, blowing rings.
Lord have mercy, forgive me for my sins. I live the dog's life, so how do I begin? I ain't never had a dope track to write a dope rap. I started with the broke back, then I handled that. No folk track to play back, just my ghetto blaster. A ball grip with D-Lo, then I'm like the master.
I'm marching to go to work on a Monday morning while I contemplate, Lord, what I'm doing. I might go surf, I write the song instead. I might fall asleep and even go back to bed. Oh God, daddy, the ex-lord, me true brethren. From the root to root, a bumper years demand, but me style and pattern. Now with your cotton mouth, kings upon the two root rhythm.
It is just after lunch, and I've warmed up my bum, and I gotta say, it's been snowing this entire freaking time we've been here. The weatherman was not wrong for once, and I'm super thrilled about it! What, it's been snowing for like 4 hours straight now that we've been here?
Since we've been here, and I'm sure it did all morning, like what we were getting was rain, almost, and what this place was getting was snow.
So, we're not sure if this is the first snowboarders-only event, but it sure is the first snowboarders-only event here, and it sounds like there's going to be a series of many, so you guys should definitely look into the 2021 takeover. This place is freaking awesome. Starting to gather up for the photo op here.
That's what we give our beginners.
Which
I guess
we don't.
It's
on
EE.
Whoa! I know.
Riz, right?
Yeah. Everybody get in!
Crazy. This guy got scooped up. This is real quick.
Alright, that might be all we get. People are getting pal impatient. One small step for man, one giant leap for board kind.
Get down in front.
What the hell? I see a skier. Do you guys see a skier or am I tripping balls? Please comment below. It's so deep. Oh yeah! Ha! That was one was sick. We lost one too. Man, my quads are so burnt. Oh.
Did we go that way?
Maybe.
Oh, fuck. I gotta
pee. Yeah. At this point, all roads lead to Rome. Ooh. You good?
Birds are chirping, approaching noon. Waves are crashing beyond the sand dunes. Sort of blow of people cruising by, they sing, no woman, no crying. Blue skies, why would I lie with you?
Who? You need an anchor? That's kind of skeety.
Oops, sorry.
No, we're good. We're good.
That corner's like, hey, guess what? You.
Oh,
no.
Yeah, that tunnel run. That was awesome.
Oh, that was sick.
When this bed never gave me no hand. Trips to the side. Cruiser love tonight.
Hey, this mob is.
UVU.
Okay, I'll be me.
Mix Bob Saint Dog.
We in SD.
Irene.
Cruiser love for my galaxy.
6'4 hardcore.
She sits in the wings.
Yes, indeed.
Her master pipes like to shake knees. Shall I proceed?
Put the pedal to the metal, make your nose bleed.
My baby doll rocks the white walls. People stop and they jump, but still I stand tall.
Can you hear the palm trees?
The palm trees are holding keys. She my main squeeze. When we bump, we lay low because we OG.
Take a deep breath.
Smell the ocean breeze. So yeah, we bumpin' out,
did I say we OG?
I put the flames on the panels.
Shade the door handles with the pops on the locks.
That was catch.
So the cops say we vandals.
Yeah, my dick is in my sandals, got my skate.
No surprise.
Rip the side, cruising love when we
roll. Blue sky. I roll slow, you know, no, no, yeah, yeah.
be with you, baby, till the end. Anytime I grab my sector, not ignore, no skateboarding inside. Blue skies while I lie with you, got you by my side. Cruiser love tonight.
Staying tuned in until the end. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did filming it. Not so much the editing part, but definitely filming. This whole event was so much fun, and I hope to see you guys there next season. If you liked this video as much as I did, please like that smash button and consider subscribing if you haven't already. Also, stay tuned because I got a whole bunch more videos coming to help get you guys through the dog days of summer. Even when you're worried that might have been the most fun you're ever gonna have snowboarding and you're never gonna get an event this cool, no worries, I'll clue you in. There's gonna be another one next season. So come join us and board through the pain!